even now I'm bound to serving Azeroth. Speaker of Azeroth! She hasn't been speaking to me. After all I gave, she left me like this, unable to feel the warmth of my kin's embrace. So, let's be clear. I'm doing this for all of you, not for her. No. Azeroth! Speak to me! What are you trying to tell us? I can hear her voice! I can see it! The place she's calling us to!
Where? Where must we go?
It's cold!
Magni!
He's alive, but barely.
The time for dreaming is over. We all have our ghosts. Be careful who you trust.